Soundcheck.
Be the best you can possibly be. We hear it, we know it, we even believe it, yet for many of us, this philosophical ideal remains just that, an ideal. So why do so many of us struggle to love ourselves? Well, I'm no psychologist, but with over 20 years of teaching voice under my belt, I have observed that, for singers at least, learning to love ourselves is challenged by a modern culture that is constantly telling us that we don't measure up. Now, sadly, fed by our pre-existing insecurities, we buy into the lie that our voice is not up to standard. But my friends, always remember, the so-called standard is relative. Sure, like me, you may never sell out stadiums across the globe, and hey, you may even struggle to garner an audience at your local open mic night. But that doesn't mean you don't measure up. Being the best you can possibly be requires an intrinsic locus of control, an internalized process of reflection that accepts the nature of current circumstance while simultaneously seeking to better oneself through a process of patient work and determination. This week, as you continue your vocal development journey, be the best you can possibly be without also needing to be equal to someone else's personal best. Take the philosophical ideal and make it your reality. I'm Dr. Dan. Sing well.